all of the Yamaha guitars is that I use many different tunings. Like this is open D now, and I was using standard tuning and drop D tuning, and I use dadgad and also open G and some other crazy tunings. And the Yamaha guitars, I can just change them right on stage, and they're very stable. I also have some vintage guitars, some really old Gibsons and Martins from the 50s, and they sound beautiful, but I can't tour with them because they're too sensitive and they won't stay in tune. And the Yamahas are totally stable. This tuning is now dadgad. This is great for Celtic guitar. And giving me suspicious eyes, I'm smoking in the shadows as I walk on by. I can't hold on, I can't let go, I can't hold on, I can't let go, I can't let go. Turn the corner and up they have and you start to follow like a love struck from the ocean. You used to love me, I used to be a man. Walk the avenue hand in hand. Can't hold on, I can't let go. Till the end of time, never been down so low. So that's the APX, and yeah, they go all the way from APX 500, 700, 900. This is a 9, no, this is a 7. Very inexpensive guitar, but a total pro instrument. The next guitar is a new, brand new feature from Yamaha, and it's really taken off in a great way. The technology comes from the transacoustic piano. And I'll show you. So thanks very much for listening, and I'll turn things over to Nico in a couple of minutes here. And if you have any questions, it's now or never, baby. Now? Any questions about politics, sex, religion, guitar?
Yeah?
You have a question? Did I vote? In the United States? I can't, I'm a Canadian. I wish I could have. But now many Americans are trying to get into Canada. They want to leave. Finish you off with a little boogie-woogie here. Thanks so much for listening, and as I said, after the workshop, if you have any more questions or you'd like to try any of these great guitars or the amps, come on up. Thank you very much.
trumpet boy.
Thank you, Lena Lee Music. And thank you, Jan from Yamaha. Thanks very much for listening, and we'll see you in a few minutes. Thank you.